How to stop ailos naturally. Men, and sometimes women, notice that their air is thinning prematurely for several different reasons. Age, menopause, pregnancy, genetics, illness, and other factors all play a role in air loss. Sure, you can use drugs like Rogaine, or you can go in for a air transplant or fusion, but sometimes the easiest, most inexpensive solution, is to treat or stop air loss naturally. There are many methods to make our hair grow faster, sine, glittering natural ways without using chemicals. Topical treatments. Massage your scalp with essential oils. Massage promotes good circulation in the scalp, to keep your hair follicles active. Massage your scalp daily by hand for a couple of minutes. To enhance the massage, use a few drops of lavender or bay essential oil in an almond or sesame oil base on your scalp. Use egg oil. Massage egg oil, jojoba, into the scalp and leave on overnight. Shampoo of in the morning with a mild, preferably herbal shampoo. Use shampoo only once as repetition removes the natural lipids of hair making it dry and brittle. Use egg oil 2-3 times a week for at least 12 weeks for visible results. Regular, continued use is important for proper nourishment of the cell membranes. Continue long-term massage therapy of egg oil to prevent hair fall and graying. Discontinuing use may gradually bring back hair fall problems and resume graying. Egg oil, jojoba, is mess free and stable. It is a more convenient alternative to egg yolk masks and does not smell like raw egg yolk or cooking the air during a hot shower. There is no risk of salmonella or it could give you a scalp infection. You can make egg oil at home, 1, or buy it online. Restore moisture through hot oil treatments. You can use any natural oil including safflower and canola or olive oil. Use this method judiciously as frequent use of hot oil or using oil which is too hot can bring on premature graying. Add the oil up so it is warm, but not too hot. The ideal temperature is not exceeding 40 degrees Celsius, 104 degrees Fahrenheit. 10. Massage the oil into your scalp. Put on a shower cap for about an hour. When the hour is up, rinse or shampoo out the oil. Mayonnaise also works well as a conditioner. Slather your hair with a generous soap, put on a shower cap for up to an hour, and then rinse it off. Rub your scalp with garlic, onion, or ginger juice. Make sure you only use one of these juices, don't mix them. Leave the juice on your scalp overnight, and wash it out in the morning. Apply Rangoli Henna to your hair. It is a green powder with the texture of talc that seals the hair cuticle, which strengthens the hair shaft at the root. Rub green tea into your hair. The tea contains antioxidants, which may prevent hair loss and help hair growth. Brew 2 vows of green tea in 1 cup of water. Let the tea cool slightly, and then apply it to your hair. Leave the tea on for 1 hour. Then, rinse your hair thoroughly. Boil potatoes and rosemary in butter. Bring to a boil on your stove top, strain the liquid, and use it daily as a hair rinse. Trifenugreek, methi, sets. This treatment will provide sine and add the strength to hair with regular use, helping to keep hair intact. So I can grind 1 cup of fenugreek, Indian methi sets, with sufficient butter to make a paste. Apply to the scalp and massage it lightly. Leave it for half an hour. Rinse out with cold water. Include more high protein foods in your diet. Take care of the hair that you have. Never brush wet hair, and avoid rubbing your hair dry with a towel. Instead, let it air dry or else blow dry it to the point of dampness, and let it dry from there. Reduce stress. Avoid wigs or hair pieces. Herbs and supplements. Treat with saw palmetto. Take vitamin.